And even though it felt warm and safe, I knew it had to end. It's never good to live in the past too long. As for the future, thanks to Dan, it didn't seem so scary anymore.